I don't know. That 99 player doesn't die. So, yeah, this might be very weird. When I said she died, I realized she didn't. She doesn't die. Lone Wolf doesn't die. Well, apparently they're not Ada no more, so, hopefully this is better than the other match. I'm just hoping. If not, that'll be bad. I'm not gonna move slow. Here. It's important to watch out. So Ada's over there. So that's
fine. High grenade. What's up? I'm hurt. Bad.
Oh my gosh, the escape. Okay. In case you haven't noticed, some of them don't die. I'm telling you specifically these two, they don't die. So, this is gonna be a rigged match. Super rigged. This guy doesn't die, by the way. It's not worth it. They don't die. I'm very smart, so. He doesn't die. If you want to kill somebody who dies, it's not him. It's Ada. need to get out of here. She's the only one that dies in the team. She's the only one that dies under team. So our teammates are this and that and this. Quickly, you'll realize that they don't die.
Watch out! Incoming!
You see, when you do this, it cancels his bullets on me. So every time he shoots me, it doesn't work. You have to make them work for it. If they can't work for it, then you're not gonna die. They don't die. Especially that Ida character. Well, that person who was Ida last time, not this time. This person is immortal. That person, I don't know if they're immortal or not. It's important to know who dies and who doesn't, so you could be careful. I don't know about you guys, but I don't like to bleed, so that's why I don't bleed. I don't like bleeding. Because every time you bleed, you get more points, and that's bad. So we're not gonna bleed. Shoot, no more grenades. They can't die. These two people are here. They can't die. How do I know that? Because from last match, right? They just couldn't. They weren't able to. This is kind of cheap. Such cheaters, I swear. Did he see how cheap is that?